President Noynoy Aquino also assures the public there will be enough electricity on Monday, Election Day. Aquino says the Energy Department is conducting a thorough investigation to determine what caused the power failure. Amid speculation that the massive blackout on Wednesday in Luzon was a dry run for a no-election scenario, Aquino says there were no such efforts.
Ginagarantya ko sa inyo, kasi nung Biblia kaya ko patong ang kamay ko, na wala sa interest kung i-postpone pa natin itong election na ito. No, talagang ganado-ganado na tayo matapos po itong campaign and election period. At dumiretso na tayo sa concentration na lang ng pag-aayos sa mga problema ng bansa.